Police in the Asante region have declared four persons wanted after a riot at Esiwa, which resulted in the destruction of Bosmi Freehold District Assembly property. Some assembly members within the Bosmi Freehold District have accused the DCE of intimidation and assault as they met to pass a vote of no confidence. According to the assembly members, the presiding member for the area on Wednesday morning was served with an injunction to prevent them from going ahead with the exercise of passing a vote of no confidence. The assembly members resorted to destroying chairs and some other items at the district assembly conference hall.